The Creo Mark 1 is a phone from a new company named Creo. The phone is now available for purchase on the company's official website and on Flipkart right now. The overall look and feel of the phone is nice. Even though it is a bit heavy, it feels like a solid device in your hand. The power and volume buttons are on the right, while the three buttons below the screen can be customized according to your needs. The back panel is a fingerprint magnet, thanks to its glossy finish. The Mark 1 is the most affordable phone to sport a 2K Quad HD display. The phone is running on its own skin, the Fuel UI, on top of Android Lollipop 5.1.1. The phone has got a really useful app called Echo, a voicemail that resides in the device and not with your service provider. The Creo has a camera of 21 megapixels and a front camera of 8 megapixels. The camera has immense potential, but it needs work. At the moment, it shoots like a camera that has been turned to impress and in that process tends to outperform itself. Picture at times appears stunningly good and in the very next instant appears bizarrely over-processed. Concluding, if you like customizing your phone and ensuring that your phone looks different as soon as you switch it on, the Creo Mark 1 offers both of these out of the box. Plus, it seems like a good value for money, given specs and features, especially for the Quad HD screen. But with a price of about 20,000 Indian rupees, will it be able to stand out on the market? We will let you know. Thank you for watching. We'll see you on the next video.